Everyone who plays baseball owes Bobby Bonilla a huge thank you, because ever since his contract with the Mets that pays him through 2035, more teams have started doing this. Like, did you know that Ken Griffey Jr. is currently the 6th highest paid player on the Reds, or that Chris Davis is the 2nd highest paid player on the Orioles?